Hey guys, Dathrak here, and welcome to a Terraria video. So, I actually recorded a couple days ago, but everything, didn't save correctly, and my file got corrupted, so I had to start over again. So, this is Terraria, indie game, and I have a character, I have a world that I haven't started, so let's go in, and let's just start. So, I really enjoy this game, and, copper axe, or pickaxe, that was short sword. And, before I had played last time, it had actually been almost an entire year since I played last. As I said, once I stopped playing once the developer stopped developing it. And that was a disservice to the game and to myself, because it's a really fun game. So, I'm glad to be playing again, and I hope you guys enjoy it too. I want to, as I had mentioned in another video, I wanted to add more diversity to the types of videos I do. I don't want to get locked into Don't Starve and Minecraft, even though those are amazing games. I don't want them to be the only games. Ow. Haha, I broke you. So this is one of the ways I'm going to do it. I'm doing this to get myself pumped up and ready for the game Starbound, which I had mentioned earlier. Ooh, torch. There's that. So I'm doing this to get myself pumped up for Starbound. Ooh, potions. So, if I put a link to the Steam, game area in the description. I believe it's on sale right now for the Steam holiday sale, but don't quote me on that one, which would be very easy to quote me. So where do I want a big base? I want some stone. Oh, that's silver. I already have silver? Wow. So progression in this game is, if I remember correctly, it's been a year. Copper, which is a copper color, iron, silver, I think gold, and then they added in a new mithril ore, I believe. I didn't really get too far when they stopped, near when they stopped developing it. And then there's some boss armor. See, that is copper down there. You know what, I'm gonna go down there. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Giant worm! No, I'm just gonna start mining and he'll hit my pickaxe. Ow. There he is. Away from me! Ow! Come here, slime. Use slimes to get slime balls for torches. Ooh, iron. Sweet. I have copper, I have iron, I have a little bit of silver. So what's really nice about this game is your stuff won't crafting won't wear out. So my tools won't wear out, my armor will not wear out. And I mean, one thing about Minecraft that's good is, although it's really annoying to have your stuff wear out, it means you need to go collect more of the material to have the armor again. And that means you have a reason to keep going and collecting stuff. And although that's probably lacking, because stuff never breaks in this game, it's still really nice to have, like, top tier stuff and not worry about it breaking. because some of the stuff's really hard to get. So I plan on doing like a full let's play of this game. I really enjoy it. If you like the blocky features of Minecraft, you'll enjoy this. It's a lot more of an adventure game than Minecraft is, because there are chests underground, you can get more health and more magic by getting stars at night, and by getting hearts that you have to break with a hammer underground. And you get loot that will have sometimes like random buffs on it. Let's see what else. You get money. Corruption. That is a corruption altar. So these dandelions will stop corruption. So basically your world is being corrupted and you'll see corruption eventually. Hopefully not yet. I'm not ready for it. But where do I wanna go? I wanna go the other way. I need to build a house soon. Actually this isn't that bad of a place for a house. Although, because you need that down there to summon one of the bosses, so it'd be really nice having one really close to me, actually. It's a flat area. So, actually, yeah, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make this my base. Slimes. I gotcha. What was I doing? I want this tree. So I really hope you guys enjoy this game. I really do. And I think if you guys give it a chance, I think you guys will too. And I'm really excited for Starbound. But unfortunately, as of I think yesterday I checked last, there's no ETA when that'll be ready. Want a big house. Slime! And I can't wait to look at other tools because they go so much faster than this. This is painfully slow. It's like trying to use a wooden pick after using a diamond pick in Minecraft. It's just painful. And I imagine if your diamond pick never ran out. And now you have a wood pick. So by doing certain things in game, you attract NPCs to live with you. Once you have, I forget how much money, you can get a merchant to come live with you in your house. You can get other NPCs from doing other things. I need a house. So I really like that. That's really cool. Not welcome. So you press escape to open the menu, and so make a workbench, and then so I'm gonna put the workbench down here. We'll put a torch. Of course. Torch there. Oh, I'm out of torches. Break down the wall. Ah! Ow! Ow! There we go. Let's put that there. And then I need to make doors. Okay. door stack. Yes. Alright, let's see. What's in the middle? This looks like about the middle, right? That. I think it's this. Well, maybe it is two. I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna leave it. And I'll make some more torches. Let's put that there. I'm gonna go to the crafting bench. I want a furnace. I don't have the materials for furnace, do I? I don't have a stone. Before it gets too dark. So, tell me what you guys think of this game in the description. If you're familiar with it, tell me what things you want to see me do. There we go. Furnace. If you're not familiar, tell me any questions you have about the game. I'm not stopping any of my other series, so don't worry about that. Ooh, silver! Ooh, iron! Ooh, that's a lot of iron. Ooh, anvil. I need an anvil to make armor and weapons. Ooh, copper! I'm a little tired, if you can't tell. Let's see. Ooh, okay, so I have a copper short sword. It's not very good. But I want a copper broadsword. Yes, that does a lot more damage. But it's but I got a terrible copper... so you get stuff with it. I got a terrible copper broadsword. Minus 12 damage, 13 to the size, and 15 knockback. I have a terrible, terrible sword. That's depressing. And to make NPCs live with you, you need to have a door. You need walls, I believe, so I need to make walls eventually. And, like, a chair and a table. So this could be actually two houses for NPCs. But right now, until I have a basement, I'm using this as my crafting area. Use my terrible copper broadsword. Oh, it's terrible. It's better than my short sword. Ow. So at night, flying eyes come out, and so do zombies. So you have actually like armor and some weapons, you really don't want to go outside. Cause the oh, that was a zombie. So it's cool how I have that corruption. Altar right there. Oh, zombie! Oh, they're... Oh! Wait, what? You can't break down my door. It's not a blood moon. On blood moons, the sky turns red, and they can break down your door and just mess up your day. It's not fun. This, however, is fun. You'll see flying eyeball. Kappa. Kappa coin. Get out of my house! Get your guts out of my house! Oh! Falling star. So you need that for magic. You need 10 of them. Get the star, get the star, get the star! So yeah, you really want those. You put 10 of them together. Oh, get out of my house! You put 10 of them together, they only come out at night. During the day, they disappear. And that's how you get magic points. And there's some really cool weapons in this game. Some guns, some magic wands, some, there's a... there are floating islands that have like gold temples on them, and if you get, there's one, say the lucky horseshoe, you put it in the accessories, and if you take no fall damage. There's another one, lets you breathe underwater. Rocket boots. So there's a lot of cool stuff. But I think for the moment, I'm going to end this video. If you have any questions, comments about this game, about my other games, please leave them in the comments. If you like the video, please like. The thumbs up really helps my channel, helps other people see my content. If you like my content, please subscribe. But most importantly, have a good day, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks, guys. Bye.